God can't save any of us because it's inelegant. Elegance is more important than suffering. That's his design.
Killing must feel good to God, too. He does it all the time. And are we not created in his image?
In your mind can reflect the best of yourself, not the worst of someone else.